guys. So if you're wondering diving Bicol here in Camarines Sur, you should check it out. And the boat is Canadian Beach Resort in Luluasan, Balatan, with Mr. Brian. So he's diving with me. We're diving together. The 14 days quarantine in my relative's house in a part of a town in Camarines Sur, and I just got my papers for my destination in southern Leyte. I'll be going or leaving for after a couple of days, so I decided to go to a private resort in Camarines Sur in Balatan. That's where I'm going now, in Balatan, Camarines Sur. Hope you guys are all well and hanging on to this very challenging period. Take care, you guys. I'll update you of my next travels. Hopefully the weather starts to get better. Okay, this is where I'm going next, in Balatan. Kind of a scenic drive, and I'm going to try to prop my camera in my hood. So I'm making a time lapse while I'm on the road, while I'm on the way. So I hope you will like it.
In the light, if you keep staring at the sun, you won't see what you had become. This can't be everything you thought it was. Blinded by the thought of us, or oh, give me a chance. I will fuck up again. I warn you in advance, but you just keep on staring at the sun.
It's my first dive after 4 months of pandemic lockdown, quarantine. Beautiful place here in Camarines Sur.
We were worried about the weather, but you said go.
No. I'm like so desperate, depressed, miserable. I want diving already, and I kind of forced Brian. Oh, wish come true.
Today is not.
it's Luluasan. This barangay is Luluasan.
Ah, okay. Awesome. Hi, Brian.
Hi. Welcome.
Thank you. Hello. So, not prepared yet because anyway, we'll have a look around around his property. Hello. I'm Rowena.
So, this is Ed's house too.
Ah.
It's unoccupied.
Okay.
So, if we have a lot of people, like when my daughter came, she and her husband came.
I see.
This is Kana. So this is the one that we're just working on.
Okay. The bigger kubo for...
Yeah, well what's happening is I've got six workers that are going to be coming as soon as they're able to from Manila.
Mm-hmm.
And they're going to stay here so they don't have to stay on my property.
I see. I thought it's a girl.
This is Kana.
Hi, Kana. Angie.
And he's also the boatman, so he's the one I taught to dive.
So this is the town of Luluasan in Balatan, Camarines Sur. Finally, I've seen the ocean. That's the pool.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's nice.
Yeah. Unfortunately, there's one pipe. That's broken, and every time I run the pump, then the water spills out. Mm-hmm. So, I'll show you around. So, I bought a lot of this wood 3 years ago after the typhoon, and they had a moratorium on lumber. So, I bought as much as I could. Illegal. I've been sitting on it till now.
It's a big one, it's a good wood.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. God. It took like what, a year, more than a year, the whole construction?
Yeah, and everything is like a year behind because of what's been happening.
Really show cool, you. But you've done really good job here.
So this is all going to be paved.
Yeah, walkways to
and
here.
For me to grab.
Uh-huh.
These are called sea grapes. They come from the Caribbean.
Oh! Sea grapes. So it looks like it's growing no problem here.
Yeah. So this is going to be.
Oh God, this is your compressor.
Yeah.
Such a beautiful day. We are expecting to dive today. So this is just outside of, I'm on the third floor of this resort complex. The water looks so calm and flat, and it's such a clear day. Yeah, they are building stuff here, the gazebo. And it will look great, so they are at the moment just building stuff to make it beautiful, the resort. And also on the other side, it's part of the beach resort, some rentals also, rooms to rent, just like chill on the beach or go on a dive. They have a dive boat also, quite big. To tour around the different dive spots here. There's a lot to explore in Bicol, in Camarines Sur. Lots of waterfalls and to do here. So very provincial, simple life, but Luluasan, the exotic beach resort, is like the only one that's very modern here. It's going to be really beautiful after a few months once they have finished this gazebo. That's going to be the the bar chill area, karaoke area, and the pool. It's so far it's great. I'm just so grateful to be staying here for a few days, and then next I am off to for more adventure and exploration in Region 8, that's Camarines. Leyte. with Brian, owner of the Canadian.
This is a Canadian beach resort we're at, but I own the Luluasan Exotic Beach Resort right next door.
Yes, Luluasan Exotic Beach Resort. I tagged the place already, so I'm at Camsur.
190.
So I correctly, I did it correctly.
Okay. So I'm shutting it off.
Okay.
And then
I haven't tried the inflating and the, okay, so that works.
I was stranded here, but I get
that's a story.
Yeah.
He's stranded in his resort.
Yeah. What a tough time.
What a tough time. Only diving.
Yeah.
So envious. Diving the Brian's wall, naming after him on his side of the, you know.
Oh. Yeah, I made myself famous by naming it after me.
Even when it's not, didn't choose, but it's the only one we've got. And sometimes I get so tired of getting tied up in my thoughts. You're the only one that often makes it stop. God, it hurts to be human. Without you, I'd be losing. And someday we'll face the music. God, it hurts to be human. But I've got you, 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 yeah. And you've got me, 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 me too. Hope flows away if you could spend a day in my shoes. Your mind would change if you know what I have gone through. We want the same, yeah. Maybe then you'll understand how it hurts to be human. God, it hurts to be human. Without you, I'd be losing, yeah. Or someday we'll face the music. Oh, God, it hurts. God, it hurts to be human.